So I actually finished Amnesia the Dark Descent the other night. If the game couldn't get any more fucked up, it did. I actually did 3 of the 4 possible endings. The 4th ending, I'd already missed the chance to get, which was fine, because it would have required me literally just sitting on a screen for 20 minutes, and I'm not doing that. So I got the 3 actual endings that you work for. So, I don't know that I'd call the good ending good, but whatever. So, I'm actually really tired. I'm trying to keep myself from napping for lunch, so we're going to do Amnesia Justine, which is apparently a short, not quite DLC for Dark Descent, because I don't think it came out when there was DLC. Anyway, it's a little adjunct to the Dark Descent, so let's see what. Maybe it'll answer the question of who she was that we kept hearing about. It's supposed to be pretty short, so. Square on the right. Well, right now it's not visible at all, so. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, I have to actually tap it. There. And sorry, I'm not doing super dark. It's bad for my eyes, and I'm not playing in a dark room because it's 11:30. This time it'll be a trial of character, okay? Death is fine. Okay, so it's a one and done. You don't get restarts, is what I'm saying. You need to get going. Although it also said game saving, so. Okay. We have looks like a part of the female anatomy on the wall. Let's go! Woohoo! So I'm trying really hard not to nap, so hopefully this will wake me up.
You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the human psyche, specifically yours. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead. There are a few parts to this study, and it is up to you. Not only to pass, but to figure out what elements are important. Please go on. Move into the next chamber. Just remember, they can always say, there is always a way.
Whoever you are, if you could help me, I would be much obliged.
Pursue Justine for stealing my son away ever since their affair started. Who is my son?
Please, help me. Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right. Please, please be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
Figure out how to get you. in a room I can't get to. Or great, I can't move. A guy can't reach. Justine. Oh, I hope that wasn't important because I broke it. Did not see me. Can you?
No, I can't.
Guess he's blind. Works in my favor, but a couple of pizza rolls could be nice, smiley face. And maybe a small Philly stromboli thing. Unless she wanted to share a large one. Smiley face. Lunch order.
How did you escape?
I'm not sure what the fuck I'm doing. I can figure out how, dude. You want to throw some clues out? That'd be useful. Because right now, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Broken ladder, an empty lamp.
Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right. Anyone there?
killed one dude already. And that made the ladder open. Go figure.
Congratulations for coming this far. I'm so excited for you. I do hope you managed to slay Monsieur Fourier. He was a friend and a colleague of my papa. Friendly fellow, a real forgotten home, but frail of mind. He puts up an impressive front, but it is all an act, I assure you. Please, go on. We are just getting started.
Alright, so I'm gonna try. Let's see if I can go back and save this guy. She's probably bullshitting me, but... I believe that when I see it. Doesn't save at all. So you die, you fucked. Which is annoying. Thank you. What are you?
Bienvenue. You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the human psyche, specifically yours. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead. There are a few parts to this study, and it is up to you, not only to pass, but to figure out what entities are important. Please go on. Move into the next chamber. Just remember, they can always say, there is always a way.
Sorry, my sweetie's on a tear. Nobody here, Mr. Monster. Nobody here. Just continue on. forwarded the conversation to you, so maybe you can give some advice. Just don't reply to him if you want. I don't know. Sure, they didn't call it back.
Whoever you are, if you could help me, I would be much obliged.
Help me, please, help me.
Some Mr. People. Another round of Mr. People. Yeah. Okay.
Can you hear me?
Nothing in here. One bottle of laudanum. I have a ladder.
Have you seen Justine?
Okay, if I take one of these, bring it over here. Quite what I intended.
Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right.
Doing my best, dude. Doing my best. Steak.
Steak.
All that to find that. Seems to be everything up there. Fun. My foot's asleep. Ow. Okay. All right. So we climbed up here. Let's get down.
All right. Anyone there? Have you seen Justine? Can you hear me? It's not the way to set things
up. Which is why you're not dead, dude. because killing you is the much faster way to get the hell out of here, but I'm trying not to do that again. Something.
Why am I so twisted?
Come from? Oh, yeah, I read you already. I just forgot you were in there. Okay, this is a really annoying thing. She has no mementos, no nothing, no guidance. Good luck. Oof. I still don't know if my sweetie's actually going to go get us lunch or if he's still complaining about windows. God dang it. Get up there. God damn it. stay up there. Actually hurting it, or whoever. Pretty sure it's a her from the sounds at the start of the game. You keep asking that like I actually have. I just got to your room, dude. God. There. Good Lord. That's ridiculous.
speak into the phonograph, Bazir Volchere.
What did you put into the wine?
Absinthe, silly Bazir. Strong men like you don't drink wine. Wine is for helpless women, like myself.
My head. What is this thing? Get me out. I'm not up for your games.
No. You have to say it first. How beautiful am I?
Plenty. Now let me out of this thing.
No. That is not what you said.
Your beauty is blinding. Ah! My eyes! What have you done to my eyes? Justine! This isn't funny! You've blinded me!
Ha ha! Can't catch me now!
I'll kill you, you whore!
So, Justine is just as fucked up as the dudes in the other main game. Nice to know. Just not go to doors that are padlocked.
Congratulations for coming this far. I'm so excited for you. I do hope you managed to save Monsieur Fournier. He was a friend and a colleague of my father. Friendly fellow, a real bon garçon, but frail of mind. He puts up an impressive front, but it is all an act, I assure you. Please, go on. We are just getting started.
Many Parisians have gathered them last night to enjoy violin Malo. To be the grand premiere of several arrangements by composer Bleem de Consola. Mello turned up visibly intoxicated. His violin cried. Yeah, he was drunk. Forgave him at first, but he started to boo the man off the stage. As he defaced the lovely song, the stress apparently got the best of threw his bow and the audience apparently collapsed. Mademoiselle Justine, according to rumors, romantically involved with him, looked quite amused by the event and had two of her friends carry him off the stage. You can say father, musician. So she drugged him or got him drunk during his performance? God, she's a nice. She's so much niceness in this game, really. When your mommy's playing horror games, snorting in your sleep is not good for her health, okay? Just telling you. Twerp. This extended well beyond the manor during time. Justine was not dinner without permission, but now there's no one left to ask! Excuse me. Tests have been going well, and the song term is the most promising one. It's a light box, having just images aside in such a mood. Every day is a great way to see a larger order of mind. apparently reads things into the slides I had not foreseen. A remarkable imagination turns the characters into anything, and she's able to interpret it. Gave me no lamp oil yet. Bunches of books we can throw around. Justine, age 8. Today I played outside with Clarice. Bird pick a snail, carried it off, and it on the small shell and crab. Okay. Open. Okay. Wait. Me? Oh.
Who are you? Who's there? You'll burn for this. You'll burn for this.
I'm gonna take it that's a another for pets.
Child.
4. Open arms. So that's slide number 1. Slide number 2 is the sword. Slide number 3 is kneeling.
This world are become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ, our Savior. King of kings, Lord, have mercy! And he shall reign omnipotent forever and ever. And he shall reign omnipotent forever.
Okay. I am really confused. I have 4 slides and 2 slots. Okay, so I think I finally freed that guy. I know you were not there when I came to you before. Not that I'm gonna complain. Thanks for opening a door.
I wonder, is Father David with his God now? Maybe you helped him then. Don't you worry. I'm sure he didn't have a family.
Kenny. Me.
Thank you.
She gonna pass out again, aren't she? Box pads again. Nothing I need to find that room, cause fuck it! Ooh, shit. Come on. Contact. Come again.
I'm sure you have figured out how it all works by now. Are you enjoying my quips? I think they are quite clever.
Yeah.
Not that I was ever much of a conversationalist. Poetry has always been my forte. But I digress. You should press on. It will all be over soon. Also, the police are here. Maybe they can help you.
Got two rooms. missing lever, I'm guessing. Daniel. So we got a lever. That's it for that, I guess. I think, like the other one, he can't see. I suppose that's good, except I'm in a level full of water, which is not going to make it easy to be quiet. Hell no, I'm not gonna do this whole thing again. Why did you even tell me there's a save icon if it doesn't actually fucking save? That's fucked up. Okay. So apparently you have to do this whole thing in one go. And considering she dies with one hit, I'm not sure why There's even a healing potion, but I don't have time to do that whole thing over again. So I guess we will try this again another time. Because I need to get back to work, and at some point my sweetie will be bringing me food. But anyway, so that's Amnesia Justine. Really annoying. Yeah, fun. Well, until next time, take care and have